We spent 2019 building out our Ford Transit van from scratch in Atlanta to live and travel in full time. We finished in December and traveled around the entire state of Florida for 3 months until the pandemic struck in March. After a few weeks in Panama City, we decided our best option to wait out the lockdown would be my grandma's vacant house in the beautiful North Alabama. We've been here about a month and we're making the best of our change in plans while we wait to be able to travel again.
Let's make some rice. So I start with putting some butter and heating it up a little bit. Let's put it on high and let that butter get nice and melted. Using some jasmine rice, it's Thai fragrant long grain rice. Don't know what Thai fragrant means, but we'll find out. I've never used this kind before. Okay, the butter's getting nice and melty. So, 1 cup of rice. Stir it in the butter a little bit. Rice good and saturated with the butter before we put the water in. Go ahead and prep our water. 1.5 cups. It's been a while since I've been able to use more than one burner at a time. It's nice. Because in the van, if you turn both burners on at the same time, it's going to overload and it's going to blow a fuse. We don't want to do that. This is doing real nice. I'm going to go ahead and fry my egg while this is going on. There's some butter, vegan butter.
I didn't film this part, but I fried my egg, set it aside, added some peanut and sesame oil to the pan, and sauteed cashews and baby corn on medium heat, then added the egg and some soy sauce, and cooked it a few minutes, stirring occasionally to get the flavors incorporated.
Just kind of stack. Uh-oh. There we go. Scary. Okay, we'll mix that in real well and then we'll add some more soy sauce. It's gonna be really yellow. A very yellow fried rice. But that's okay. Normally I'd like to have a little more greens in there, but I just don't have them right now. See how we're tasting. Really good. Just need a tiny bit more soy, maybe some more pepper. Soy. And one more simmer. Let's go see if Nuri wants some. Meow. Shoes. Oh my god, shoes. Let's get some shoes.
Fried rice.
doesn't want any. It's fine. Everything's fine. Looking good. Serve it up. And I like to put a little yum yum sauce. So good. The final ingredient really makes a difference. Bon appetit! Mix it all together. Really good. Lot to do today. It's supposed to rain tomorrow, so we have a lot of yard work to get done. I wanted to get up earlier, but I couldn't get to sleep last night. So here we are. So before we start our day, I like to get a quick workout in, a little yoga, a little meditation to start the day off right. And kind of set the mood for a positive, productive day. So I think I'll start with a little workout and then do our breakfast and get started. We're starting to develop our own little routines here at the house. Sadie likes to go outside on the deck every morning, especially when it's nice outside. So she's gonna help her with that. Yeah, I love it. Okay, let's go out. These flowers are looking so pretty. This one, I bought it with no blooms on it and I thought it was gonna turn pink, but it's turned out to be a beautiful red. Yesterday was the first bloom I saw, only this one was bloomed. And overnight, these came out. And this one has been gorgeous from the beginning. It just keeps blooming and blooming. It's got all these gorgeous blooms, and you can see all these are gonna come in too. And it's in this cute bucket I found. This is round two of Eamon and Beck's 21 day challenge. I started doing it when they first posted it and I got hooked. What I like about it is they're only 10 minutes. And for someone who hates to work out, it's nice. Knowing that they're only 10 minutes helps get me motivated. I can just get up, knock it out, and get on with my day. And it's been working so far, so. I'm on round two, and I think when I start round three, I'm gonna do two a day instead of one. Even on round two, I'm still getting sore every day, so I feel like it's working. It's a good workout. And then I just do my own yoga stretch really quick and a quick meditation. face is red like this, you know I've been working hard.
I got about a quarter of the way done with the yard and the engine just shut off. So I'm gonna call my parents and see if they know why. Probably it needs gas, but I don't know because I've never used a lawnmower before. So I'm gonna consult the experts before I do anything. Well, it started raining. It'll be a while before I finish the lawn. Until then, I guess I'll enjoy the rain and the freshness and cleansing that it brings. And I'll get started on making my mess early. Good morning. It's another beautiful day. I think we'll attempt to mow the lawn again. Just like that, it's raining again. Hi. Well, I think that's all I have for you this week. Thanks for coming to hang out with me in quarantine house life edition. We'll see you next week. The dryer broke. I'm just happy to see my dad.
Yep, it's not a pretty sight.
Yep. Treatment and stabilizer, it'll keep the gas fresh for up to a year.
Tastes good too.
Yeah, cut a piece off of that.
I guess they had the right blade. What do you think about it?
Good.